The situation in Sabirabad region, Azad Khan village, remains dangerous. The dam building work is not being conducted in the Azadkhand area to prevent the flooding in Salyan region. Objective TV was told this by the village resident, Haji Jafarov. According to Jafarov, the Kur River destroyed the dam in Chuguran village on May 19th in the morning hours, and then in the direction of Azad Khan village. Currently, the level of water is 1 to 2.5 meters in Azad Khan. 150 houses remain underwater completely, 8 houses were destroyed, and several houses are in danger. On the 20th of May, in the morning, the Kur River broke through the first dam in the area of Hajigabul region Talish village, and the situation remains grave in that area. Meanwhile, Increasing Transparency in Extractive Industries NGO Coalition issued a statement regarding the flood disaster in the country. The authors claim that ecological tension, which began with the flooding of the Kur River during the hard winter of 2003, has increased in scope in 2010, and that the country is face-to-face with social and ecological disasters. Despite certain measures taken by the government in 2003 and 2004, the problem remained unsolved because of officials' negligence, which has led to the present complicated situation. People in agriculture have suffered huge financial damages and undergone an ecological disaster. The government also received serious damages, according to the statement.